Right? The closer we get to the end times, Daniel's saying, the more we'll be able to understand what's happening. So the clarity of the signs tell us we're close, right? End times prophecy will make more sense the closer we get to the end. So here's the first, I only have time for like a few of these, but here's the first thing that's different than at any other time in world history.